Open workspace environments result in individuals' personal information to be visible to anyone passing by. As a result, people shield their screens with their body to protect this information. However, as the display area increases, it becomes more difficult to cover the information. This problem also translates when interacting with a large public display, where personal information can be easily overlooked. We make use of proximic interaction and user territoriality to provide awareness and protection of information on large screens. We use a motion capturing system to understand people's position in a room and their orientation and distances with respect to each other and with the devices around them. We can provide awareness through different visual cues that alert both the main user and the passerby. For example, we can flash the borders of the display when the passerby is near to notify the user about the presence of other people. The cues can become more precise. For instance, we can use a 3D model that represents the passerby. A red visual indicator shows the passerby's look direction. Here, we can see how the model changes its position and orientation to mirror the passerby. The size and opacity of the 3D model both increase as the passerby approaches the display. The head orientation of the 3D model rotates to reflect the head direction of the passerby. Although awareness serves as a first step to protect sensitive information, we leverage implicit and explicit interactions to protect the contents of the display. Physical arm gestures can be used to move the windows to one side of the display, facilitating users to cover the information with their body. In a more implicit fashion, the windows can be blacked out automatically to hide the contents of potentially sensitive applications. The user can reveal them to invite others to work with them. Finally, we can use the physical relationships between the user and the passerby to cast a shadow that covers the contents to the passerby. It reveals only the information that the user is able to cover with his own body, so he can continue his work. This clip shows how he performed the covering. The red line shows the passerby's look direction, whereas the green line shows the region that is covered by the user's body. Exploring the design space for awareness and protection of personal information can help both users and passersby when working on a large display area. The users can make sure that their information is safer, while the passersby can become aware that they are infringing the space. All this is based on the physical relationships between the people and the display, as well as the territory taken up in the space.